This is how to make this a 3D screen effect in Premiere Pro. So first, we need an adjustment layer. So go to the project panel, click a new item and select adjustment layer, and then click on OK. Now drag the adjustment layer above the clips you want the 3D effect on, and then adjust the duration of it. Now go to effects and search basic 3D, and then apply the effect to the adjustment layer. Now with the layer selected, go to effects controls and make sure that you're at the start of the clip. And then click on the stopwatch next to swivel, tilt and distance to image to create keyframes, and then you can change the swivel and tilt until it looks good to you. But you also have to change the distance to image setting to avoid this black space. Now you can move to the end of the layer, and then you can change these values slightly. We have now created this 3D effect. Now to add this pixel look, we drag the adjustment layer up one track, and then drag the overlay below it. Now you only need to hide the adjustment layer by clicking on this icon, and then you can select the overlay and scale it up in effects controls so it fits the screen. And under opacity, set the blend mode to overlay, and if you now zoom in a bit, we can see this pixel look. And if you want, you can also apply the tint effect to the overlay to get a different look. And you can now enable the adjustment layer again. And this is the final effect. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. And I'll see you there.